Uncle Walter, what do you have to say?
I think I will agree with VC. It's my favorite team so far. You've shown us the contemporary beat.
Hi, this is Ruva Walter, aka Uncle Walter, named by the dancers. I'm a dancer, teacher, dance instructor, and a choreographer. I run a company, co-founder and artistic director of Warom Dance Company. I've worked with different dance companies. I've worked with Uganda National Contemporary Company. I've worked with Kega Dance Company, one that specializes in African contemporary. And now I run my own dance company, and I run weekly dance classes all over Uganda. And I do workshops. I teach and mentor. I've done different dance tours all over the world. I've been in Germany, I've been in Netherlands, I've been in France, Sweden, Norway, Denmark. Besides dancing, I also do choreographies for opening acts of events.
Alright, it's about that time we listen to the judges, what they think about the Faith Steppers. Starting with you, Abby Danger, what do you think about it?
Wow, first of all, I have to say that this is the crew that has the most energy so far.
Wow.
I really love your energy. I like the intro, the complexity in the intro, so I had a lot of expectations. But when it comes to the choreography, I felt like you guys...
Hi guys, this is Abdul Abdenja. I'm one of the founders of Tabu Flow Dance Crew and the artistic director of Batalo East. I happen to be very instrumental and fundamental in starting a lot of different dance organizations, dance companies, including Breakdance Project Uganda, Tiny Free, among different other things. I'm a dancer, choreographer, and entrepreneur. In 2014, I was also one of the finalists of Funkin' Styles dance event. It's one of the biggest in the world. I've been on tour with Tabu Flow. We've created many different performances like the Night Dancers, Calavanda, which we've taken to Sadler's Wells in the UK. We've taken to the Oxford Playhouse with Angelique Kidjo and a lot of different artists worldwide. I have choreographed a lot of different performances that includes Illegitimate with Tiny Freedom, and we took that on tour in Germany, Netherlands, and also being part of different choreographies that is typical with John Z.D. in Bournemouth, among others. There's been a lot of developments in dance, especially in Uganda, and we've seen a lot of different dancers now really take it as a career. We definitely have seen a lot of different dance organizations teaching a lot of dance and using dance for social positive change, but also just using dance for entertainment and being young people being recognized and contributing to their country in a positive sense. Through the works of different individuals, different dance companies, different dance organizations, there's been so much improvement in the dance industry. Keep on inspiring a lot of young people to do dance and to just feel it and just share with the world, share what we have as a talent.
Judge VC, you might have something different from what you heard from Abby Danger. What do you think about the performance of Hi-Fi?
I agree with Abdul, but however, I want to say that this is the first crew tonight that has performed for us. Yes. Hi guys, my name is VC. Most of you know me as VVC. I'm one of the female dancers in Uganda currently, and I'm here today for the Dance Off production that we're about to take on. As you know, I came to fame first featuring in Blue 3's video, Let's Get Together. As the time went on, I started working with different artists in Uganda. I've worked with Navio, and in Nigeria I've worked with Debanj, Pato Ranking, and Scales. In Jamaica I've worked with DeMarco, Wayne Wanda, to mention but a few. I have worked on different projects, being a creative director on different events. I've worked for CMVS, I've worked for Uganda Entertainment Awards as the creative director. And as you can see, we have tried to improve the entertainment industry, even for the females out there. We are trying to take the lead. I've been an auditor with one of the big four accounting firms in the entire world, Ernst & Young. In 2010, I joined TaboFlow Dance Crew, one of the biggest dance crews in Africa. Scratch that, in the entire world. And I'm one of the female dancers in TaboFlow. Together, we have traveled the world, showcasing dance, using dance as social change. And this landed us a spot on CNN, who came and interviewed us. So we have appeared on CNN just to trying to show how social change is impacted through dance. So with the female dancers, you know, who are very few in Uganda, we, together with my team, Rosemary and Kathy, we formed a group called Rose VC Kathy. We try to do different things to improve the entertainment industry in Uganda. And we encourage everyone out there to do something in relation to dance as a female, to empower women, but through dance.